My first bedtime storybook. Story number 5 about Lion King. Mufasa was the king of a place called the Pride Lands. His son was named Simba, and one day Simba would be king. But Scar, Mufasa's brother, wanted the kingdom all for himself. When Mufasa was in trouble, Scar let him fall. Simba believed his father's death was his fault, so he ran away. In his exile, Simba befriended with a warthog named Pumbaa and a meerkat named Timon. They taught him something very important, Hakuna Matata, which means no worries. Simba grew up with that motto. One night, he, Timon and Pumbaa gazed up the stars. Simba wondered if he had done the right thing by leaving the Pride Lands. Nala was a lion who had been friends with Simba when they were young. One day she found him. Nala explained that a king, Scar, had let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands. Simba was ashamed of himself. He told her that he did not want to be a king. Angry that he would not help, Nala left. Then Simba came across Rafiki, a baboon who lived in the Pride Lands. Rafiki took Simba to a lake. There, Simba realized something. His father had been with him all along. You are my son and the one true king, Mufasa reminded Simba. Remember who you are. Simba decided to go back to the Pride Lands. In the Pride Lands, Simba and Scar fought. Then Scar revealed the secret. He, not Simba, had killed Mufasa. Simba knew what he had to do. He defeated Scar once and for all. When Simba crowned as the rightful king, the Pride Lands returned to normal. Never again would Simba forget who he was. But most importantly, the circle of life continued. The end.